Alright, I'm here. Let's turn that trebuchet. No. Protect me. Who wants to res me? You. Never mind. Auto res. So nice. Probably kill these guys. Again. Res me. Great. Merchandise.
I suggest we aim this machine as quickly as possible.
I agree. Do it. Do not. Bad guys are gonna be here, aren't they? Yes, they are. I'm gonna have to fight. There's a lot. And over there. I don't know. I'm in trouble. So many. Wow, there's a lot of guys. Holy. Here we go. All right, kill them. I finish them off. I'm gonna turn this. Yeah, turn the thing, you idiot. Fine. Kill him. Good. Is that an archer? Kill him. Come on. He has a shield. So many guys. I don't know. Shock them. Alright, there's a bunch that are injured. Get off me back. No. Like one hit. How hard is he? Alright, kill him. Might have this. It's looking good now. Alright, just us. Not looking good now. Alright, one guy's almost dead. Yes. Keep them in there. And shock them. Yes. Alright. Get him! We got this. Turn it. What? Come on. Turn it as much as you can. Not even halfway. I'm just gonna keep turning. Yeah.
More coming our way.
Alright, kill them before other guys get here. Seriously. You guys should help me, right? I'm in trouble. Kill one at a time. Kill the archer. Ouch. Can I do it? Can I do it? Can I do it? Can I do it? You move, you nubs. Could be tough. Can I finish turning this? Alright, let me just turn it. You guys deal with them. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Turn it, turn it. Barely turning. Alright, I need you to heal. Dude. I was turning. Finish turning, finish turning. It's the only way, it's the only way. What was that? Try to kill them really fast, I guess. What was that? Alright, you heal me. Might be in trouble. Alright, who's next? We got two of these guys. These guys give people shields and then they never die. Okay, I need everyone to attack him. Can you heal me? Still? What is hitting us so much? Who is that? Fiona. Oh, I didn't realize we were being attacked by her. Oh, that's like a boss. There she is. Everyone kill her. You take a heal. You take a heal. Yeah, if we kill her fast, then maybe we can do this. Come on, come on. Not dying. Almost, guys, almost. Still not dead? We did it. Alright, kill that idiot. Yikes. Are we doing this? Alright, get him. Tank it up. No way. Rez. Turn it. Is there another wave? There might be one more wave. That's it, I think. Whew, that was close. That was tough.
Move. Now.
Fight a boss, do I? I have no heals! Please don't fight me!
Pretender, you toy with forces beyond your ken no more.
Let's just talk.
No more. Why are you doing this? What purpose could this serve?
Because you are my enemy. Because you stand in the way of destined power. Because I can. Know me. Know what you pretended to be. Exalt the Elder One. The will that is Corypheus. You will kneel.
You must want something. Say it and you'll have it.
I ask for nothing because it is not in your power to give. But that will not stop me. I am here for the anchor. The process of removing it begins now.
Oh, I need that.
It is your fault, Herald. You interrupted a ritual years in the planning, and instead of dying, you stole its purpose. I do not know how you survived. But what marks you as touched, what you flail at rifts, I crafted to assault the very heavens. And you used the anchor to undo my work. The gall.
It's a boon from Andraste. She saved my life.
Then your lady wished me to kill you, for her boon is a beacon I cannot let escape. I once breached the Fade in the name of another to serve the old gods of the
Empire. Wow, you are tough. Person.
I found only chaos and corruption, dead whispers. For 1,000 years I was confused. I have gathered the will
to return
under no name but my own, to champion Withered Tevinter and correct this blighted world. Beg that I succeed, for I have seen the throne of the gods, and it was empty. The anchor is permanent. You have spoilt it with your stumbling. So be it. I will begin again. Find another way to give this world the nation and God it requires. And you, I will not suffer even an unknowing rival. You must die.
Your arrogance blinds you. Good to know.
If I'm dying, it's not today.
He's probably gonna get on his little dragon and fly away. Gotcha. And I am gonna somehow survive this. Hopefully I don't have to go find all my teammates again. Am I by myself? I'm by myself. Really now? Do have to find all my teammates. Don't die. You do this to me. Why am I walking so slow? You can walk faster now. Good job, eh? Okay. Okay, walk slow motion again. Level 6, nice. I can fight them. Fight them by myself. What? Mark of the Rift. What is that? Mark of the Rift? What? What is this? Mark of the Rift. Oh, wow. That's cool. I like that. I can call my horse. What are these little bars down there? Are you going the right way? Whoa, where am I? Go all the way there. Let's go through the winter snow. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's really cold out here. War table. It's destroyed. Yeah, yeah. Damn it. I need to start fire. So I got a new ability. That's pretty cool. I gotta put my other belly, it's not there anymore.
It's cold.
Nothing. Yeah, start fire. It's cold, nothing. I froze to death and then it warped over here. Nice. Dude, I can't handle this slow walking. It's killing me. Bom, 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 bom. This is so much fun. Here we go. There's a fire up here. Who's up here?
There! It's him! Thank the Maker!
Oh, yeah.
We cannot simply ignore this. We must find a way.
And who put you in charge? We need a consensus or we have nothing.
Please, we must use reason. Without the infrastructure of the Inquisition, we're hobbled.
I can't come from nowhere.
She didn't say it could.
Enough! This is getting us nowhere.
Well, we're agreed on that much.
Shh. You need rest.
They've been at it for hours.
They have that luxury thanks to you. The enemy could not follow, and with time to doubt, we turn to blame. Infighting may threaten as much as this Corypheus.
If that thing is still out there, we need to move.
They are uncertain where. And there are other questions about you. Our leaders struggle because of what we survivors witnessed. We saw our defender stand and fall. And now we have seen him return. The more the enemy is beyond us, the more miraculous your actions appear, and the more our trials seem ordained. That is hard to accept, no? What we have been called to endure? What we perhaps must come to believe?
Mother Giselle, I just don't see how what I believe matters. Lies or not, Corypheus is a real physical threat. We can't match that with hope alone.
Shadows fall and hope has fled. Steal your heart, the dawn will come. The night is long and the path is dark. Look to the sky, for one day soon the dawn will come.
The shepherd's lost, and his home is far. Keep to the stars, the dawn will come. The night is long, and the
path is dark. Oh yeah, let's do this, guys. Sing it up.
Army needs more than an enemy. It needs a cause.
A word. A wise woman, worth heeding. Her kind understand the moments that unify a cause, or fracture it. The orb Corypheus carried, the power he used against you, it is Elven. Corypheus used the orb to open the breach. Unlocking it must have caused the explosion that destroyed the Conclave. I do not yet know how Corypheus survived, nor am I certain how people will react when they learn of the orb's origin.
This whole mess is confusing. I can see how elves might be an easy target.
History would agree, but there are steps we can take to prevent such a distraction.
Oh.
By attacking the Inquisition, Corypheus has changed it. Changed you. Scout to the north. Be their guide.
It'd be cool if I got my own dragon. That'd be pretty cool.
There is a place that waits for a force to hold it. There is a place where the Inquisition can build, grow.
Yes. So this is, was this just the intro of the game, pretty much? First 20 hours are like the intro. I'll take that. I'll take that. Yeah, yeah. Like, game has some really good music. Some really good orchestra. Really good. Really good. Really, really good. Hear stuff happening.
They arrive daily from every settlement in the region. Skyhold is becoming a pilgrimage. If word has reached these people, it will have reached the Elder One. We have the walls and numbers to put up a fight here, but this threat is far beyond the war we anticipated. But we now know what allowed you to stand against Corypheus. What drew him to you?
What?
Why should I care why he's after me? He's a monster. Mad.
You should care because he sees in you what we all see, and it has nothing to do with the mark on your hand. Your decisions let us heal the sky. Your determination brought us out of Haven. You are the creature's rival because of what you did. And we know it. All of
us. Yeah.
The Inquisition requires a leader. The one who has already been leading it.
It's like Game of Thrones. Now I take the throne and I will lead you people to victory.
You.
Me.
Perhaps I didn't hear you correctly. A mage at the head of the Inquisition.
Not a mage. You.
I happen to be a mage.
I will not pretend no one will object, but times are changing. Perhaps this is what the Maker intended. There would be no Inquisition without you. How it will serve, how you lead, that must be yours to decide.
I got this. I got this. So I'm hoping I get some new abilities soon, some new tech trees. I don't know, so many choices. Sure.
Fear running rampant. They need to see a mage standing for what is right. I'll defeat Corypheus standing with them, not over them.
Wherever you lead us. Have our people been told?
They have, and soon the world.
Commander, will they follow?
Inquisition, will you follow? Will you fight? Will we triumph? Your leader, your herald, your inquisitor!
Sup? Raise that sword. Give me that throne. Beautiful looking throne room.
So this is where it begins.
Yeah.
It began in the courtyard. This is where we turned that promise into action.
But what do we do? We know nothing about this Corypheus except that he wanted your mark.
Could he strike at us here? We can't have a repeat of what happened at Haven.
Skyhold has the bones to withstand Corypheus. After what you did with one trebuchet, I'd bet against direct attack.
We do have one advantage. We know what Corypheus intends to do next. When you were at Therenfall, you uncovered a plot to kill Empress Selene.
Imagine the chaos her death would cause. With his army.
An army he's growing. The Envy Demon gloated about a massive force of demons.
Corypheus could conquer the entire south of Thedas, god or no god.
I'd feel better if we knew more about what we were dealing with.
I know someone who can help with that.
Chester.
Everyone acting all inspirational jogged my memory, so I sent a message to an old friend. He's crossed paths with Corypheus before and may know more about what he's doing. He can help.
I'm always looking for new allies. Introduce me.
Parading around might cause a fuss. It's better for you to meet privately, on the battlements. Trust me. It's complicated.
Well, then, we stand ready to move on both of these concerns.
On your order, Inquisitor.
I know one thing. If Varric has brought who I think he has, Cassandra is going to kill him.